if people want to live in a tyrannical cult situation, they get to choose that. Right now, if you have North Korea, those people have no choice. If North Korea could disassemble and people could move their homes to South Korea, it's very difficult for a tyrant to get a foothold in a place where it can detach and move away. I mean, seasteads will have to create a business model to attract people to move there. They'll have to create wealth. Land governments are fundamentally monopolies on people's productivity. And the people inside them don't have much choice. And if it fails like Venezuela, they have no place to go. I think Venezuela is impossible on the sea. So say you live in Albania and you take a job on the cruise ship, and then you're doing all you can to keep working on the cruise ship. Why are you doing that? Because the cruise ship is offering you better pay, better health care, and better everything. Is it because cruise ship dictators, which captains are in principle nicer than dictators in other countries? No, it's because the worker is empowered to switch to another cruise line. It's because the customers are empowered to switch to another cruise line. It's not perfect. Abuses happen. But it continually improves because people can choose among them. And people's ability to choose is what drives improvement, not the promises of people in power.